What's happening, people? Hey, this is Paul Michael Davis. Hey, I'll tell you what. Maybe this whole this corona thing, I mean, it's bad, it's terrible, it's a pandemic, it's just tragic, whatever. But maybe it's not that bad. I mean, besides having to walk around with a mask everywhere you go. But man, I just saw something I have not seen since I was in middle school, I guess years ago. I saw people out there at the, I just drove by the school here where I live, and I saw people out at the tennis court playing tennis. I saw a family walking. I saw a guy riding a bike, and I saw people out in the old field playing football. And dude, it was awesome. I mean, I was jealous because I'm in driving and stuff, so I can't. But not for real. It was the coolest thing in the world. I mean, it is. And maybe this will get us all back to ground zero. Maybe we'll all get back to where we need to be, grounded. Hey, I'll see y'all later. All right, next time.